Hello and welcome to the Shed Sounds Media YouTube channel. My name is Ian Beabout, and today I thought I would tell you about the latest release from Cuneiform Records, which I had the immense pleasure of mastering and doing some restoration work for. So this is Soft Machine Facelift France and Holland 1970, and of course this is the double LP one DVD version. There are two versions of this. I will show you the other a little bit later, so stick around. But this comes to you in a beautiful gatefold package with liner notes and some great photography from the show. And what we've done here is we've collected two performances. The first is on French TV 1970, and the second one is on is a Netherlands broadcast on radio. And it was completely previously unreleased, and it great sound and all of that. But okay, so the Paris concert had been previously released as a live 1970, but what we've done here is Steve Feigenbaum, the producer of this set, was able to contact French archives, and we were able to get a really good transfer of the TV special with good audio, and I was able to master it. Now, the issue is that there were problems with dropouts, where we had some fake applause, some canned applause that French TV had added, and they had to be removed. For the first half of the concert, I believe we were able to get a clean copy that didn't have any applause or didn't have much applause. But for the second one, we relied on a very good audience recording to patch those holes and to present this for the first time complete. So the first job was getting the DVD master done, fixing the holes, getting it synced to the footage, which is something that I had not had experience before, but just kind of learned how to do doing this project. From there, we made a double LP set out of it. So we were able to take the program and create a pretty good side A and side B, but there ended up being like 18 minutes that I had to cut total from side one and side two, or side A and side B, that I was able to edit together and make an impromptu side three. And so with that in mind, we added the Netherlands broadcast to side four, which has excellent sound and previously unreleased, and make this just such a great little package for anybody who's a fan of this period in rock music history, or the Canterbury scene, or Soft Machine. So here, I did mention earlier that there's also a CD release, and the CD release is special because this is the first time that the concert has been presented complete. We were able to fill in those holes with complete tracks using the audience recording to get the right running order and present a program that just runs straight through. And I just wanted to share this with you. I think this is such a cool release, and it seems to be getting some attention. And I had a lot of fun working on it, and I think that the way that the package design came together is really beautiful. And I think it's great. Like, this is music that I worked on, but I also really enjoy listening to. So anyway, that's it for me for now. It was very good talking with you again. As a quick update for me, I moved into the new house, and I'm in the middle of getting my studio set up. I am working on a number of projects, including a follow-up to Soft Machine Facelift France and Holland 1970, as well as an album of original material with my band Coloratura. The new Refresh Stramus is that's being developed, as well as Moon X. So that's it for me for today. I want to thank you again for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed this. If you want to check out either version of these sets, either the vinyl set or the CD DVD set, you can purchase these from Cuneiform's Bandcamp, but you can also purchase it from the Wayside Music web store, both of which I will leave a link to in the description, as well as the trailer for the DVD. I'm going to get back to work. That's it for me for now. Thank you so much, and I hope to talk soon.